ক্লিক করুন অ্যাপের বেল আইকনে আর সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন এবিপি আনন্দ। সব সময় থাকুন খবরে।
প্যান্ডেমিক ক্রাইসিস ইন দা স্টেট আন্ডার দি ডাইনামিক লিডারশিপ অফ ইস ডাইরেক্টর শান্ত দত্তা, আ টিম অফ সায়েন্টিস্ট অ্যান্ড হিউম্যান রিসোর্স আন্ডার ডিফিকাল্ট সার্কামস্ট্যান্সেস has contributed significantly. I congratulate them. I am further happy to note that ICMR NICED has been chosen as one of the 24 centers for carrying out the trial of Covaxin, the third phase. I am sure in its performance it will rate high among the 24. 1,000 people would be taking the tests. I have been getting calls from lot many people. They have been telling me, Governor, we would like to come forward for test. That is our Indian spirit. Let me tell you, the entire world has suffered because of pandemic COVID. The countries which thought they had a huge system, they had great infrastructure, have suffered. Look at the performance of the largest democracy, diversified democracy. We have done commendably well. It is all on account of visionary leadership that we have been able to deal with it as compared to no one. And that is tribute to our people, to the good governance we have, to the timely steps we have taken. And that is why being home to such a large population, diversified population, with all kinds of culture, religion, caste, creed, we have been able to do admirably well. It is at this time we remember the relevance of Ayushman Bharat. Because of Ayushman Bharat all over the country, we could have growth, verticals and horizontals in medical world, human resource, doctors, nurses, paramedical staff, diagnostic centers, hospitals, clinics, all came up. Unfortunately, some could not part in this great venture. State of West Bengal unfortunately did not. Our health infrastructure was stressed on that count. But I'm sure our country, our constitution calls upon all of us to work in tandem, to work in togetherness, to work in sync, and not to work in confrontation. I'm sure pandemic has taught lessons to the entire world. We have also learnt our lessons. We will move forward. I congratulate our people. During difficult time of pandemic, they engaged in hand-holding. They came forward. This curse has reminded us that our age-old system, our civilization values, our cultural ethos can no longer be ignored. That is something which is happening. Friends, unless we follow transparency, unless we follow accountability, we cannot serve democratic governance. Democratic governance requires we must believe in rule of law. We must believe in constitutional working. And that is why the Honorable Chief Minister constituted a committee for pandemic purchase. That was done in August 2020. Reports emanated that 2,000 crore pandemic purchases suffered from serious flaws, patronage, corruption, and therefore the Honorable Chief Minister thought it wise to constitute a committee. Your Governor pointed out those who are engaged in heading those indiscretions, how can they be investigators? I wrote to the government, those who are to be investigated, they cannot be investigators themselves. I am keen to know what has happened to that probe. What is the report? What was the basis on which pandemic purchase investigation was launched? And who are the people who investigated it? Who are the people who were investigated? Who were the beneficiaries of single tender? Or was it free for all? That is required. Because if people can create opportunity to make money during pandemic, we are shaming our civilization. We are shaming our system. I am sure the government will heed my voice. The report should be made public. On all the issues I have indicated, once again, I thank the people that during pandemic, they have shown the best of our civilization. I express my sympathy with our COVID warriors, our doctors, our paramedical staff, our policemen. While doing their duty, they lost their lives. They lost their lives for us. Our sympathy is with them. They should never be forgotten. They are the ones who contributed to humanity at the cost of supreme sacrifice. And those noble souls, their families must be ever respected by us. We must look into their eyes and tell them we are beholden to you. It is because of such kind of efforts made by those who are not with us that we have done it. I would again urge the media, highlight the positive aspect. Let us not get into the critical mode. It is a time not to find holes. It is time to remind everyone that till we have a working vaccine, we cannot lower our guard. We cannot be in fatigue sense. We will have to be extremely careful. And that being so, I am sure media will play its great role in it. Once again, thank you so much.
Sir, you want to be a part of the
I have indicated that ever since people have come to know about it, even they are calling me, sir, we would like to be volunteers. I have left it to the discretion of the director as first servant of the state. I would be taking bullet on my chest for the sake of the people. And I have no doubt about it. And media should be knowing about it. If I have raised issues all throughout.
Let me, sir, you want to
one second, you have read your question?
Okay,
or you want to repeat it three times? Then get the answer. That will be useful.
Yes.
I hope you have got it. So I would be doing everything. I would make one more request through the media. The government is having a serial against the governor. Every day you will find one or the other batsman being fielded. I hope they think the governor is guided only by Indian Constitution. No amount of hiccups, no amount of deterrence will deter me. I will vindicate my oath, come what may, under all circumstances. I appeal to the Honorable Chief Minister that if from the ruling party headquarters, every day there is a serial being enacted against the governor, she should think about it. She should think about the communications I have sent to her, the answers I am looking for. And not one. It is getting into three digits now. I am sure the Honorable Chief Minister, consistent with her oath under the Constitution, will think about it. These are negative things. They don't impact positive minds. Thank you so much.